olvidar. Así que quede claro.
Fucked up. How's that, man?
There we go!
Get on the ring!
Note to self, I hate this song.
Ooh, wow.
This song is cool.
I'm sorry, Sean, I did say that. As the BFK crew just passed by.
See, a nigga survived the worst, but my life is glorious. But I know that I ain't that be hurdle when I'm so victorious. Take a look, I'm a symbol of greatness, not pulling like a Morpheus. As for securing the win, better believe I'm so notorious. You know that I've been by my bread, even though we rapping now. We used to live on the strip, even though a nigga higher battle trapping now. Super cities every one of my little shoulders in. Tell y'all that I've never been an option. A nigga pick my long life, watch out the track.
How many gang signs did he just throw up?
He's black. What the fuck you think?
He answered the cameraman.
Everybody answers the cameraman around this place.
Another one.
My favorite parts of people's entrances are generally when people pass through them.
Sam, Tim.
Whoop!
I mean, even though we stand alone, we stand together.
Ladies and gentlemen,
thank you.
Fasten your seatbelts. Thank you for the info on the airlines. Kobe, the captain. Just blaze!
Yeah!
Down. What was he doing? In public?
Butt sex.
He was doing that in public?
Kamakazi!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our open contest of 2KW Wrestling! Yeah. Introducing first, Rico Hernandez! Introducing second, Mike Demonico! Introducing third, the Junior Heavyweight Champion, Kamakazi! Yeah!
Ready? Ready?
I'm ready, asshole.
Sorry.
And introducing last, Statik! That's my ear! The one that's going deaf. Here we go, ring that pole, ref. Why are your pants pulled up that high?
Shoot the ref. What the fuck?
Check out the ass, baby. Anyway.
If Static gets pinned, he shaves the mustache.
No, what? His mustache's thicker than mine. Mine doesn't even grow in the middle. I got like a... Oh! Was that a flying headbutt?
Either that or a punch something.
It looks like Static and Kamakazi working together.
Chop block.
One leg.
As we plan to have 79 commentators today.
Kick to the back. Double stomp across the knee.
Use Mike Demonico as an easy boy.
Former 2KW European champ. Save the soda.
Save the McDonald's.
No. Who's McDonald's is that?
All right, let's save the.
That was a value meal.
Double suplex.
Wait.
Possibly.
Joe. Holy shit! What the hell? for Spot Saturday. I have names for all these shows. Nobody ever realized that.
I don't think anyone ever
cares. Kick to the gut. I do.
Ended Rico's career and just 2 weeks ago in this same park.
And he utilized it.
On that same spot.
Obviously, if they can knock out him, they can knock out anybody.
Big forearm takedown Rico. Static in a bit of a high coup recently.
No, DDT.
Japanese style of poetry. Taking the big V over Sin at just another night.
Yes. Some 2-3 weeks ago, he did.
Before they ran in my head.
Week before, just another night too, Kamakazi won the Jr Heavyweight Championship, and Mike Demonico was unsuccessful at winning the European title from his brother Joey Demonico. Look at that.
Moonsault with back senton.
It looks like he made it. Well, that maneuver right there. What?
Was that the mother of all bombs?
He calls the MOB, the mother of all bombs.
Were you talking to him backstage?
No, he let me know.
I'm going to start doing that generic thing where I start talking to people backstage even if they don't like me.
Hey, man, you got to get some in between time with him.
Boy, Rico for the fly. He had no stage.
Well, line this comes up to far end.
Drop kick. Anyone else want to say beautiful drop kick?
And a beauty. I'll say something different. Kamikaze. Cover! Uno, dos, ho. He kicks out of two.
Ref, slow it down, that pin.
It's because his pants are pulled up so high. That's why he has to count like this, okay? His blood pressure's.
Side headlock. Kicks the leg, does Rico. Kick to the rib. Now leaps through. Elbow drop right to the sternum.
Rico Thunder.
What?
And all the commentators, all 90 of us are lost.
Get to Miami Vice.
What does that mean?
Reverse spin on that arm.
I guess that's the Rico Thunder.
Like a bulldog into the
two count.
Wouldn't that hurt Rico also?
That was different. Nobody's ever seen that ever.
Rico is over right now, so skinnies are fine.
What? Liver and onions, ladies and gents. Forearm.
Right hand. What a shot!
He learned that from Zordon.
What? No offense, is that Alex Shelley up there? Himbo C forever!
Standing front somersault clips the back of the neck of Rico, not riding him down for Fae Master as he could have.
You got that, Mr. Freely, that's why they pay you the little money.
Yep, all 27 of them.
Oh!
You see this? Punch right to the back.
Torture rack position.
The Argentine Rackbreaker bomb cover.
One, two.
He's out.
Three. He calls that a detonator.
Rico has been eliminated.
A detonator by Kamakazi, the junior.
And why is it that every time I hear Rico's been eliminated?
And Mike Demonico fighting.
Why is it every time I hear Rico's been eliminated, he's the first guy to go?
I believe this was harassment because he's the only one not wearing black and white. He's wearing red and gray.
Well, we've got a. Oh, well, not yet. You're right.
Oh, what a chest buster.
That was to the chest, I believe.
I just said that.
Inverted lung blower.